Jim Cunningham, and I am joined by one of the directors with Emerson Operational Certainty Consulting, Dennis Bellinger. Today we're going to be chatting with Dennis about how to get started on your digital transformation journey. Dennis, let's start here. What is a digital transformation?
Well, that's a good question, Jim. And digital transformation is really a more of a generic or marketing or common term being used for almost anything in industry that's shifting to the use of more digital applications for almost anything. So, and really there's a lot of marketing hype, there's a lot of conversations going on, there's a lot of terminology behind it. And we're going to talk a little bit today about how to get started on that. And really that's the question is, how do you sort through that hype and actually make it, start doing something that makes some sense for you?
Okay, so basically you're saying that there's another industrial revolution coming, but this time it's a digital one, huh?
Yeah, well, absolutely. And that's kind of the other part of this. So with that hype, there's actually a number of different organizations that are starting to put some structure to what this looks like or how you might apply this. But it is definitely in another industrial revolution. It's called Industry 4.0, as a matter of fact. And not my terminology there. That's, again, more generic terminology that the market is using. But that's kind of the concept. So the third industrial revolution was the automation systems, like you see here at Emerson, you know, the Delta V's and all of those advanced control systems. The fourth industrial is this digitalization of sensors and equipment and everything digital.
And I assume that's what we're going to be discussing, huh?
Yeah, well, we're going to be talking a little bit about that concept, and then how do you sort through that, and really how do we help you get started on that journey, on that transformation journey?
So let's go back to the correct approach you mentioned a minute ago. What does that entail?
Well, we've created an approach called Digital Jumpstart. And the intent there's a couple components of that. One is we start with a digital visioning workshop. And what that really is, there's a set of activities in there, but the overall objectives are to really help you create a vision of where your organization, that could be at a plant level, it could be at an enterprise level, multiple plants, the whole corporation. But where do you want to go with that digital strategy? Develop that vision, develop the strategy. But we're at the same time defining things like the value proposition for deploying more digital technology and approaches. How do you blend the technology with also the people and the process, business process side of things to get that balance? What are the success criteria for the deployment of digital within the organization? So there's a number of different consulting pieces in there. And we do that for Emerson in covering not just Emerson products, but actually helping an organization across their whole application portfolio, even with competitors' applications. How do we tie them together and how do we leverage what they've got?
So we now kind of know what the digital transformation is, and you've outlined kind of a successful approach to the journey. Have clients embraced it?
Yes, we're getting a lot of traction in this space. It's still relatively new to the industry. I mean, there's always a marketing hype curve, and you know there's a lot of noise now. We're kind of at the top of that hype curve, and that the hype is starting to turn into reality. So we've got a wide range of projects going in this area, particularly around advanced analytics, machine learning, artificial intelligence. We've got, you know, drilling rig operations that are deploying this across five different rigs. We're doing a lot of work in life science and pharmaceuticals. I mean, clients are seeing, you know, opportunities that are saying, hey, we can reduce our maintenance spend by up to 50%. We can reduce our calibration efforts by 30%. We've got on the oil rigs potential of reducing, you know, 1 to 4 days of downtime per rig a year. That's worth $600,000 a day. So, you know, these numbers get real. And what this is really all about in our instance is trying to help them use the reams and the floods and the tons of data that they already have that they don't use right now. So we bring the tools and the methods and the processes to do that.
Thanks for your time, Dennis. This is fascinating stuff. Folks, if you want to hear more or learn more, you certainly can. Just go to emerson.com.